We're just going close to the water right now so we can see the air show. Chips on a stick. Sneaky down here. A lot of seating areas here. Barbecue. Smoke and grilled chopstick. Where we should go? This street?
Yep.
Looks good down here. Oh, everybody is having their seats already.
You've got to be in the state.
You almost want to be on the grass in between the trees.
Are we not going up front?
Well, you can, but it looks like there's no seat.
There is. I think there's lots. Let us see. Popcorn, cotton candies, hot dogs, sausage. You can just sit in the grass or whichever you choose. There's lots of people catching the air show today, and they are just patiently waiting. Everybody's just patiently waiting, guys. You can sit by the water. Looks like, I don't know if they're still seated. You want to try?
We can look. I just feel like there won't be. I don't think there'd be a lot of seats here.
So where do you want to go? Do you want to check first and then
we
come back if there's none?
Back, yeah.
Okay.
I didn't think we were getting a seat, so that's why I think we'll watch the movies and we'll leave.
Originated in 1946, when the National Aeronautical Association of Canada drafted overflow crowds to show to have an airport in Downs. Can get some souvenirs here of the snowbirds. This is which oasis again? Gardiner? Or
this is Lake.
This road?
Yeah.
Lakeshore Road. Everybody has their own post to watch the show today. Hopefully we can still sneak some seat here.
Okay, good right here.
Looks like there are seats there or here. It's getting crowded down here. It's almost about to start. And people down here, it's getting crowded. Looks like the snowbird, guys, but not yet. That's a good timing for the bird, right? They look like.
Oh, see there. There they are. Straight ahead.
Just one, right?
No, it's a bunch. There's already a bunch. They're turning. So it looks like he's coming towards us and then they're going to come behind him.
Still they are too high. 2023 Canadian Forces Snowbirds. Those Snowbirds. Super France Canadienne 2023.
Well done.